Hi guys, we are going to a dog cafe today, and that's literally like therapy for me, so let's go. Also, I'm literally stressing out right now because I had this bag filled with my makeup because I was taking it back and forth to places, and I remember I brought it home and now I can't find it, so I'm like stressed. My sister thinks I'm overreacting by stressing about this, but please tell me, Shania, if you've lost all of your shoes, wouldn't you be freaking out? Should I pull a prank on Shania? Comment down below.
Bunny, what are you doing?
I'm vlogging.
Bunny. Oh,
Bunny.
Hi.
Canary with her life hacks.
It doesn't even work.
It does. I can feel the air from there.
I can't. So, me and Abby both have dogs. And we're very excited.
And because, I miss my dog.
Because I have not seen my dog in 1 month and I'm seeing him in 3 days.
We're walking
through the beach. I thought you
were the beach. Why would we walk to the beach?
I don't know.
The beach is like a 4 hour drive.
But in Singapore, it's a 1 minute drive.
Really?
Yeah. No, 5 minutes.
I miss the Singapore beach.
I don't.
Why?
Okay, the beach is nice, but everything else is so boring.
Singapore is probably like my favorite country.
Singapore is probably like my least favorite country.
Why?
It's so boring.
Yeah, that's because you live there, so you're like used to it. But like, if I go there, I'm like, wow.
No, you know what? There's actually nothing.
It's fun.
No, it's boring.
Bro.
There's barely anything. You know why?
Why?
Papa took me to all of them.
Yeah. All like the foreigner spots.
Yeah.
And that's why it's fun, right guys?
No,
you guys
not.
Like Singapore?
I don't.
Looks like it's gonna rain.
Yeah.
You wanna tell them what just happened?
I fell.
She fell and she got a little boo-boo. We both were walking together, as you guys saw. And then Shanna was like, hurry up, you guys are so slow. So she started walking and I thought she was about to run. So I started running. And then I look back and I see she's on the ground and her phone is like there. So yeah, we had to get her a bed.
Her phone was over there.
Her phone's blue.
Hi, your phone's blue.
But you're okay now, right?
Yeah.
We're in the middle of nowhere. It's so quiet here and the sky is so sad today. Oh my god, where are we? Part of the place doesn't even exist.
You saw some kids coming out of it.
That's the pink one.
Oh yeah, it's so pretty.
On the camera, it doesn't really look dirty, but here it looks
dirty. Wow. It is literally so pretty. Oh my god. Bro, I swear there's no dog cafe.
There is!
Where?
There, I see a dog cafe.
Oh my god, yay! Finally. After a 10 minute long walk.
20 minutes.
20 minutes. Felt like 20. No pets. But I'm so confused. Oh my god. So cute.
Look at that.
There's another one. Oh okay. My god.
You're done, yeah. Come closer.
He's
peeing on you!
Oh my god!
He's peeing on your
hand. Did he pee on your feet?
No, he didn't! That was so gross! Oh my god! She's so soft. I'm obsessed. Slay. You're so pretty.
She's so pretty.
Hi.
Uh-oh. Aww. So cute.
Thank you. Mine's the green one. Yummy. What is it?
Chocolate chip.
Yum. Let me try.
This place is so cute. I'm obsessed. I want to live here. I don't want to leave. It's so cute. All the
phones are so cute. What are you doing? What are
I'm back home. Today was like the best day ever. I'm not even exaggerating. Like, I wanna hug those dogs every single day for the rest of my life. That's how fun it was. Definitely was therapy. And Yeah, I'm just like so happy we did that today because it was so unexpected, but it was so much fun. And also, tomorrow's gonna be a really busy day too, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna vlog that, but let's see. But for now, I'm just gonna get into my PJs and just go to bed because I'm so tired. So yeah, let's go. I just got done with my skincare routine and now I'm gonna watch some Bridgerton and just chill in bed and then sleep. So I'll see you guys in the next vlog. I love you so much. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!